Okay, today we're going to be playing PUBG again. I keep getting mad at PUBG because I feel like solos are too hard. Solos have so many good players. They get so many kills. So, man, it's wrong. Dumb game, hurry up and load. Man, bye. Hello.
Hello, this is your father.
This is gonna be a trolling video. This is gonna be a trolling video. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Yeah. I was trying to get you.
Yeah, I just turned off the speaker so these guys are talking too much. Because they wouldn't talk when I was talking to them because my mic wasn't working for some reason. For some reason, my mic wasn't working. But I'm going to tell them to gather around. So I'm going to pull them hard. Hard to pull. So this game, I don't know if this is going to be a trolling game or just trying to win, but see what this guy's saying. Speak English? Hello?
God, it was funny. Hey, it's not.
Yeah, my teammate is good. Carson, good. This one who kills him right now, good. That's where I'm going and where's my mowing it. He's too close to the outer circle, so it's my rock side Uzi. Auto fire Uzi. There's only 81 people left. And this game's gonna go by like 20 minutes or 12 minutes. One of those minutes that I must spectate the rest of the game if I'm more impressed with the guy. So I'm gonna spectate the rest of the game. And what is up with my voice right now? But I'm gonna tell him that I'm doing a YouTube video. Teammates, you're in my YouTube video. Who dare shoot at the master? There you are.
run. You shot at me first. That guy is a good teammate. I feel like he will carry me to victory. I feel like the guy, number two, the guy that just picked me up in the car, I feel like he's a good teammate, good enough teammate to at least revive me multiple times if I get knocked down and I'm close to him. He'll at least kill the person first, then revive me, or if we're in like the play room, he'll like drop some band-aids just to help me. I feel like that's what type of teammate he is. So who knows? He might be one of those teammates. But man, shot the person who got knocked down. Shotgun! My worst enemy! Nobody wants the shotgun. Where'd my other gun go? Where'd my other gun go? Where'd you go, bro? Where'd you go? Hello? I want my other gun back. I want my other gun. I'm carrying the victory. Still better than a shotgun. Zero bullets, still better than a shotgun. Hey, we can get the dub. I might want to switch my gun. Oh, look at drum gun. Switch it. Yeah. So you see? Switch. Looks like a drum gun. I need some bullets for this gun. Can I find another gun that's not a shotgun? I'm just supposed to sell for it. God, I need some bullets. This is like my thumb gun, bro. This is like, I don't even know how much bullets. Wait, I'm gonna switch to the shotgun, swap the shotgun, so I can have no bullets in it. Thank you. I swear on everything I love, if I have to use this shotgun even more this game. I'm going to go to the next one. Yo. How's there 33 people still left? Oh my god. When the bad gets worse and the worst gets bad, and I've got time to record for my next meeting. My god dang, that guy stole my kill. What the heck? Are y'all seeing this glitch? Oh, the guy that knocked out of the storm. You know how you're like used to playing those games or like the game of the game you play? But you use different words like not the circle, you say play zone and put on the circle. Thomas Miner. Oh my god. How are there still 20 people left? This is gonna be me the whole game camping. Out, bro. Did this start from?
Thank you.
I'm gonna survive this. This game is going so long, bro. Am I dead? Oh. Bro, if I can buy this one. No, bro. We were so close. I'm gonna watch this, see if he gets the win, bro. Gotta wait to win. He's a better player than me, bro. Come on, man. There's no pressure, man. No pressure. Yes. Yes. We're gonna win this. You gotta get this win. What are you doing? What? Yo. Yes. Yes, we got the win. We got the win. Yeah. Yes, we got the win. Today, I'm just going to win. Got 2 kills, he got 5 kills. Thank you guys so much for watching the video, and peace.